This is a Warcraft III mod called Beyond the Throne. It adds content to the Human and Orc factions, turns the Night Elves into Nagas, and the Undead into the Lost.
Yes, me lord. Righto. Yes, me lord. Yes, me lord. Off I go, then.
I have a soft spot for Scottish accents.
What is it, righto? All right.
Those 3D models make me think of that pink Fluffle Puff pony. It takes a long time to research tech in this game. It's slower than Command & Conquer, making the Warp 10 cheat necessary for showcasing the mod in a timely manner.
I am ready.
I await your command. I await your command.
I am ready.
Your Honor, at once.
More work? Yes, me lord. What is it? Righto. Off I go then. All right. Yes, me lord. What? Yes, me lord.
Interesting design for a structure called wall.
Beware.
It's not Fire Lord Ozai from Avatar The Last Airbender. Ozai wasn't literally on fire.
Sire? Absolutely. I swear it.
You may speak.
Yes, my lord. Have at thee! Yes, my lord.
I am ready. What is your rule?
How may I serve?
You may speak. I'm lit.
I am ready. I am honored. I'll do my best.
Usually when people think of battleships, they don't think of what appears to be an Age of Sail galleon.
Fire is given.
Or work. Off I go then.
What is your wish?
Aye, sir.
Give me something to do.
Show us a target.
Let's get to fighting.
Looks like I researched everything in the academy.
What do you need?
I'll take care of it.
Oh, it's you!
Sire, you have a target?
Your honor. How may I serve?
Aye, sir.
I am ready. I am honored. For Lord of Arms. Do my best.
How are you doing? You'll do it to me. They'll never hear me coming. Approaching the sound barrier.
What? Over there?
This bomb's for you. What do you need?
Time to go.
Yes, it is firing an energy beam.
Thank you.
The siege engine is basically a steampunk tank from the looks of it.
What is your wish?